Today I'm going to show you how to replace the battery on the iPhone 5C. It's pretty a simple operation. Basically, you just take out these two bottom screws here. They're called a pentalobe screw, and it's the same size of screwdriver that you would use with the iPhone 4 or the iPhone 5. Get a little suction cup, place it onto the screen, and kind of pull up with your finger at the same time using your non-marking pry tool to pry the screen away from the body itself. And then lift up gently, being very careful with the screen, not to bend it or anything, and it'll pop away from the rest of the body. At this point, there is a small little bracket holding on the battery connector. So I'm going to take that bracket, take off the two little screws, and remove it just like that. And then, technically, you don't have to remove the screen. This is the little cable that holds the battery to the phone. This kind of takes away the power from the rest of the phone. You don't have to remove the screen if you don't want to, but the battery is glued tight enough to the phone that I felt it would be less dangerous to the phone if I removed the screen. So I'm going to show you how to do that really quick. Just take off the four screws that are holding this metal plate down. Remove the metal plate, and then you can take your pry tool and just snap these little latches. These are the exact same as the little battery connector that we just removed. They're really similar to Legos, so you can just kind of pop them up and off. And there are three latches that hold the screen on. And so once you get those lifted up, the screen just comes away. And then the battery. So the battery itself is glued really, really tightly to the back of the phone. More tightly than the 4 or the iPhone 5. So it takes a little bit of time, you know, prying with your little tool. Just kind of slide it up underneath to separate it from the back. You can use a heat gun if you would like. Just kind of, you know, heat up the back of the phone. Not so hot that you can't touch it anymore. But it will help the glue not be so, you know, it wouldn't hold so tight anymore once you heat it up. So after pulling a little bit with the battery, make sure that the battery, that you're not touching any of the black ribbon cables that go to the rest of the phone. You can see me right here kind of separating the ribbon cable from the battery, to make sure that it's not going to break anything as I pull the battery up and away from the phone. Anyway, the lithium ion batteries are a little bit flexible. As you can see, it was kind of bending a little bit there. Just make sure you don't break it. Then you can take your new battery. I will put batteries, can be found in the video description below. I usually link to Amazon, they're the cheapest. These batteries are not replaceable with the iPhone 5, so you have to get a separate battery that's specifically made for the iPhone 5C. Once you get the battery connector clipped back in, just get the metal bracket screwed in with the two little screws. These ones are little Phillips heads, so they're not the same pentalobe screwdriver that you use to get the two screws out of the bottom. Anyway, to get the screen back on, take the little latches, the little ribbon cables, and clip them back into place just like Legos. There's those three important ones, and make sure that it's in the right spot before you click it, because if you bend one of these connectors, it could be a very bad thing. Anyway, get the metal plate screwed back into place. Remember, you know, this is a pretty straightforward operation, but at the same time, you know, if you do something wrong, it could mess up your phone entirely, so you got to be careful while you're doing that. Anyway, then you can take the screen, line up the top first, and then you can just clip the screen back into place, going all the way down. You'll hear it click all the way in, just like that. And there you go. You can see that it's flush with the body of the phone again. Make sure you put those two screws back in the bottom, and you're good to go. Anyway, if you have any questions, make sure to leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to like if this video helped you, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.